Hey, this is Beat from ireallylikeguitars.com. Thanks for tuning in and checking out what JamPlay has to offer for you. This video is more geared towards the intermediate player who is looking for additional techniques, additional things to learn, rather than the beginner. I have put up a different video that is more geared towards a beginner. So if you are a beginner, I suggest you go and have a look at the other video. Now, if you're an intermediate or even an advanced player, I can tell you that in JamPlay you can still find quite a lot of information that may help you to improve your guitar playing. Let's have a look quickly what is available. On the left-hand side here, you can see there is four phases available. Obviously, the first is for beginners. We're gonna skip that. In phase two, if we click on that, you can see that this is all geared towards learning specific techniques related to a specific genre or music style. As you can see, there is so many different styles available. If I just click on blues, you can see that these are all the teachers that are teaching certain styles of blues guitar. For example, here, blues bottleneck slide, there's 12 lessons available, and so on. You know, there's so much information, it's almost unbelievable. You can learn metals, get your shredding going. Then on the other side, there is Hawaiian, bluegrass rock. I mean, you know, it doesn't end, even flamenco. Any guitar style is really covered here with many different lessons. In phase three here, you can see there are songs available to be learned and played. This is the list of songs. You can order them by artist, by skill level. Obviously, the more notes, the higher the skill level is that is required to actually learn this. So this would probably be quite a difficult song to play, while this one here is probably rather easy to learn. Then in phase four, there is some information about songwriting, and then you also have the artist series where known artists actually show you their tricks of the trade. And as you can see, there are quite a number of guitar players here that have put up, some of them up to like here, 50 lessons for you to learn how they play the instrument. But what I want to do quickly now is have a look at and show you how a song is being taught. And let me just pick a song from a famous group. Let me scroll down to the Beatles and let's have a look at Revolution. Yes, so as you can see, on the left-hand side, DJ Phillips is teaching this lesson. Obviously, he has other lessons also available. Hey Jude, Echo Headstrong. Now we can move this away and increase the viewing area like this. On this side, you can see that the actual lesson is split up into several videos. The first one shows the introduction, then the first guitar is being taught, and then there's a video that teaches you what the second guitar is playing. There's a probably kind of a solo in the outro, And there's some talking about the tune, the tone, and how the arrangement is being played, and then the entire song is being played where you can play along. Obviously, let's have a look maybe here into the first guitar. Yeah, so as you can see, there are different camera angles for the first guitar here and the second guitar down here. There is more available in this view. If we look at down here in supplemental, we can see that you have, I don't actually know what this does. Let's see. Okay, yeah, here we can, I think this is kind of like a play along tablature happening for the guitar with standard notation and tablature notation. Then here there's more information here. You can see the music. I think you can even print it so that you can actually print it on and have it on your table and while you watch the video. What I normally like to do is I just like to duplicate the video window on a second screen on my PC and then have the music on one screen and the video running on the other one. So this is all the information that you can have available. So here you can leave notes for yourself. You can put in comments, read what other people thought about this lesson. And this is like a pretty unique feature where you can actually ask the teacher a question. I haven't seen that in any other online guitar training environment. But there's more, and that is, I really want to show you this. I think the way the videos have been done, this is really well done. Let me just quickly go further into the video to show you how many areas of the video are actually showing more angles of how the guitar is being
Even though if you
played.
took the cable off, you'd be at two.
Okay, here we are. This is a really good example of the multi-angle video that I was talking about. On the screen here on the bottom, you can see what the guitar neck looks like from the player's point of view. And this is an angle that I also haven't seen in any online guitar training. This is the guy playing, this is the right hand from a front view, and this is the left hand from a front view. But I really like and am quite impressed by this point of view. Another great idea about these videos is that you can actually slow down and speed up the video without it impacting the pitch of the video. Now, let me just quickly play the video, then I will slow down and speed it up again.
And go to our natural rhythm, which will be for the verse here.
That's pretty cool, isn't it? Now, if we just go back a little bit, I also want to show you another great feature, which is that you can actually loop. So if I click here, you can see here is an A and a B. If I click the A, it will put it on 235, which I think is pretty much the number of seconds from the start. If we run the video now and then I press on the B button here, it will set the end point. As soon as I set the end point, the video will loop back to the start point, play to the end point, and loop back to the start point. So let's have a look.
I'm going to slide down and go to our natural rhythm, which will be for the verse here. I'm going to slide down and go to our natural rhythm, which will be for the verse here. I'm going to slide down and go.
Yeah, so as you can see, this can be quite helpful if you want to practice something repeatedly, obviously not while the instructor's talking, but if he's playing, you can specifically choose a start and an end point, and at the same time, you will also be able to actually slow it down. So
I'm going to slide down and go to our natural rhythm, which will be for...
So, as I said, you can combine the looping with the speed control, and this is a really, really great feature. Okay, let's quickly go back and have another look at all the songs. There's another feature that I wanted to make you aware of. As you can see here, there are different guitars visible. Obviously, all the ones that are showing the yellow guitar are taught for acoustic guitar, while the green guitar is taught for electric guitar. Now, there is even some songs that teach acoustic and electric guitar within the song. I think I already mentioned this shows you the skill level. This is how long it will, how much video is available to teach the song. And here you can actually see your progress happening. So this kind of gives you an idea of how JamPlay helps you learn guitar or improve your playing of the guitar. As you can also see, there is so much more available here. You have live session teaching tools, articles, and a blog. So a lot of information available that would, you know, be too much to try and fit into this video. What I wanted you to understand is that it really has a great multi-angle video, that the teaching techniques are really advanced, and that with this huge amount of information, you will definitely find something that will help you improve your playing much faster than if you were to, you know, have a look around on YouTube and other free areas to see whether there's something that may help you or not. Now, I'll leave it at that for now. If you liked this video and found something of interest for you, I'd appreciate if you could like the video, maybe share it with your friends, leave a comment if I can be of additional assistance to you. And other from that, thanks for watching, and until next time.